Ikoba approaches, hesitates, and scores! And the final whistle comes along with it. Ikoba on a penalty at the death. And for the first time since August 12, 2023, the town drops a match in regulation at home. It's just the second road victory of the season.